We've got group data here with representing the ages of different people leaving the cinema. The youngest is 17 years old and the oldest is 66. And we can see that the ages are grouped into five cells, categories, or group. You'll notice that the sample size is 50. The first step in the process is to determine the midpoint value of each of these categories. To do this, we are going to take, first of all, the first cell or group, which is the age 17 to 26, and find the midpoint. So 17 plus 26 divided by 2 is equal to 21.5, and that becomes our x value, or the midpoint of the first cell. Moving on to the second cell, the age group is 27 to 36. We take 27 plus 36, add the two together, divide by 2, and we receive, we have 31.5, which becomes its midpoint value. For the next cell, 37 to 46, the group of 37 to 46, we add those two together, divide by 2, and the cell midpoint value is 41.5. For the fourth group, people aged 47 to 56, we add those two together, divide by 2, and we have an average of 51.5, which is the midpoint of the fourth cell. For the fifth and final category, cell or group, people aged 57 to 66, we add these two numbers together, divide by 2, and we have a midpoint value of 61.5.